All right, Stacy Cameron boy here. So this guy is on probation for 273, Pinnacle 273. And a female is clear, she's local. Let me lean here.
There we go, much better.
Imagine a car just passes by and then he loses control and comes and hit me. Oh, guts of me all over and stuff. Oh my goodness. Oh, there we go. I have that guy here searching his vehicle. I'm gonna tell you this. Well, it's late at night, let me tell you this, so. I'm sure these cops know about me already. It's okay if they don't. It's okay if they do too. Check there, so I guess. Maybe he might throw a little baggy. Oopsie, he fell right there. He hurt his wrist, little baby there. Later, alligator. Apparently this guy was on probation for 273. So. That sucks. until they pull up. Don't pull up first. Wait until they pull up. That way they don't follow you. Yeah, just wait a second until they leave. Never pull up first, bro. I mean, just saying, you know? You don't want to get caught for something else. Did they...
When I called, were you able to find a restraining order on Richard?
Not you though.
All right, he's coming back now, guys. Probably waiting for us.
Yeah, it's a Nightcrawler, homie. Hello, it's a Shao. It's a Big Watcher.
Big Watcher. He's over there, bro. He hide over there.
Don't dare me, dude, because I'll do it.
Oh, man. Don't you even dare me.
I
can't believe it. You would dare me, huh? Can't believe it. Using his signal when they were pulling out. He was probably 12 inches, more than 12 inches off the curb. That's two there. That's what I got, homie.
Try it. Whatever way.
Alright, Casey, down, my boy. He would there. I guess. Alright, peace out, people. Well, run with me! My goodness! I think he's going on to another call. I think he was going to another call, but I guess that's it. All right, Casey Cameron, boy, peace out, people. There's two of them. Police department right now, so they can look for us over there. I guess. Alright, this is it. Casey Cameron, boy. Like, share, and subscribe.